Oh, right off the bat, baby. There we go. Suspicious problem. Hey. Mm-hmm. Oh, what? Yes. Come on, fish. All right. Oh man, those instant grabs. Hey, worth it. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Baby! Oh, two in a row. Three in a row! Holy! Should be an achievement. Oh, Back it up. Hey, let's go. One more. That's a way to finish. Alright. Big profits. That's gnarly. That's so much money that I can't even fit in my wallet. Need to catch a bluegill still. It's a loach. Come on, bluegill. Can't believe I got that one. To the bank, to the bank, to the bank. Post office, I mean. We're gonna, let's mail a letter. Got these two letters. Mm-hmm. Okay. 300,000 to go. What's up, harsh bet? Oh, hey, new bridge. Let's go. He actually built a new bridge. Probably a barbel steed right here. Called it. But do you skip days? I mean, yeah. If you do, I have no respect for you. Bruh, I'm not gonna sit here and go day by day. You gotta move along. Where are the bluegills? Not the real experience. I mean, I've done the real experience when I was a kid, and nobody wants to see the real experience. Are you excited for the new Animal Crossing for the Switch? I don't think they announced it at the, like, for Nintendo Direct. But yeah, I'm excited for it. Like, I'll buy it when it comes out. I'll stream the heck out of it. There's probably some good multiplayer with it, too. Harshette, my sister and I were thinking about streaming Minecraft soon. Not even kidding. Oh god, I suck. We would just have to find something in-game to do that's entertaining for everybody. Oh, right off the bat, baby! Lit, host up a server? Yeah, I'm thinking about, like, getting one. Like, not just a regular server. Like, maybe we should even buy, like, a public server for everybody, you know? Thinking about it. Investment. Do you have any ideas of what we could do that would, like, attract people? Oh, son of a bitch. Attract people to watch and play. It's been a while since I played Minecraft, so I don't know what all is available now. I wasn't crazy about the well, yeah, we're gonna do mods for sure, but Yeah, we would just have to decide like which mods, like I wasn't crazy about factions or anything like that. Ooh, baby, let's go! Or like any of the mini games, that's kind of dumb. I kind of want. Well, some of them are dumb. Oh! Are you kidding me? I'm on fire. Knock on wood. There's a lot of new stuff since you played. Yeah. I mean, honestly, we could just do a normal survival mode with some crazy mods and it'd probably be fun. I mean, we'll see. Updated Minecraft. You making meal real? You making real money right now? What do you mean? Dude, on fire. Off of Twitch, you mean? My rotations for February and March are super easy. In fact, like March, I have office pretty off pretty much. So like, I want a Twitch stream. Oh, another question I have is. Oh, I thought it was a question. Yeah, dude. Yeah. I am rolling in the dough. Another question I have for Minecraft, for you, I guess. In Minecraft, it's all cross-play now, right? Like, as a PC player, I can play with mobile and Xbox and all that, right? Kind of, but like if you make a server on PC, I don't think you can crossplay. It's weird. Oh, that sucks. We'll have to test it out. The coelaconth to show up. Come on. But you are at the top of the charts for Animal Crossing. I know, I'm like number one Animal Crossing streamer. It's a pretty big deal. Dude! And I deserve to be, because I'm on fire. Look at this premier fishing. Never happened. The new operation for Blackout? No, I didn't see it. What is it? I feel like I'm hacking. Easy. Back up. Dang. I have the red snapper cheat code on. I don't even know if that's a thing. I don't think so. Oh, wow, that was close. Can you... There we go. Dang it. What emulator are you using? Dolphin, dude. You should have seen my stream yesterday. I was able to go to the island by using a Game Boy emulator at the same time. You just port them together. It was awesome. Oh, I should get my Streamlabs. There we go. I want a new Animal Crossing bad. Me too, dude. As soon as that game comes out, oh, I am all over it. Doc, I got a fever. I should... Should I put ice on it? Well, if you got a fever, the only prescription is more cowbell, so... There we go. There we go. sauce. The sauce. The fever sauce. Still have a fever. Well, the sauce isn't magic. Come on. Everyone just wants a pill, makes all their problems go away. Sauce isn't any different. Hey, you're a quack dog. Take some Tylenol, how about that? Is that a non-quacky thing to say? I have tried this, but... Ooh, what even is that? What even is that? I can't tell. It kind of looks like a... drum? Oh, resin? Resin? Does it say resin? Give me a 1-star on Yelp. Please do, that'd be hilarious. I would love... to find a Yelp review that says I have 1-star. That'd be hilarious. Dang, I only had 2 barred knife jaw this run. Last run I had 4. It's been pretty quick though. There we go. A lot of red snapper. That was fast. Let's go make some money. Thank you very much. Worked great. I just wish I had some more sauce. One thing you could do is watch wide receiver Cole Beasley. He gives you the sauce. For the Dallas Cowboys. You know what I'm talking about? Sorry, I can't give up more than 3 a day. That's fair. I mean, that's like a hot commodity. You can't just hand out sauce. Especially if it cures a fever. Like, that's just another thing that sauce is really good at. Come on, Harshet, just give him the sauce. Really? You're really gonna hide the sauce from him? Got some good profits for sure. Did I put some? Yeah. Just picking up the trash. Taking out the trash. Harsha, he's gonna die. Have you no morals? Just not going well. What a troll. What a troll. Oof. This just got real. This just got really real. That was a lot coming out right there. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is the one. This is it. Okay. Stay calm. Woo! Okay. Okay. No! I was not ready. Oh my god, it's back! It's giving me another shot. He's like, wait, don't go. Okay. I don't want an instant grab again. Can you not be an annoying spot? Oh my god, I got it. Let's go! Let's go! I can't believe it's just back. It just reappeared like 1 acre over. That's hilarious. Can we catch one of those a day? I know it has to be raining and stuff, but... Woo! Let's go! Is it hard to get a new leaf? I didn't know. I don't think I've ever played New Leaf, so. It's 3DS, right? Barbecue tartar? Ooh, tartar sauce? Really? Out of all the sauces, we're gonna talk about tartar. Harshjet, did you see that Rocket League came out with Cross-platform parties today. He broke the sauce. Oh god. What is this chat right now? You're a terrible sauce master. Okay. Just swims away from my lure. You're gonna eat the sauce off the floor with a fork. That's... what was that? No. That's a yikes if I've ever heard it. Let's see. Now you'll get beat up by PC players. That already happened. It's just that they can help you now by being in your party. There's already cross-platform play, just not parties. Dude, fire. You take care of pigeons for a living and it looks like you suck at it. Are you talking to me or Harshjet? And also, when did pigeons come into this? I take care of pigeons for a living? Pigeon, duck, squirrel. All the same. Is this like a metaphor for something? Because I ain't about to think that hard about this. Dude, let's go! Glad we cleared that up. Yeah, you're all over it. Whatever you say. Aye, aye, Captain. Come on, baby. Pretty sure I remember that you can only catch one coelacanth per day in this game. Maybe that's false. What should I do with it? Should I give it to the museum or should I sell it? How much money do you need? I have 300,000 left on my loan. Mm-hmm. If you don't give it to the museum, you're not a good member of society. I know, that's... I'll feel guilty if I sell it. I feel really guilty. I feel like I have to. Oh, I didn't mean to press the button. Bum ba da bum ba dum. Bum ba da bum ba dum. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Arsha, what are you and Chris doing on Minecraft? What are you working toward? What are you building? Did you hear Jim San is sick? I did not. He just messaged the chat that, the new Overwatch, map is live on all servers now. Supposedly. He hasn't mentioned anything about being sick in the chat. We just have a survival server with the squad. Nice. It's always fun. Just throwback Minecraft with a bunch of people. Minecraft's always way more fun with a bunch of people. This fish is gonna be... There we go, worth. Let's go, baby. Come back here. Dusty, I must go now. My people need me. It was an honor serving with you, and I hope to do it again one day. Thank you for stopping by, Harshet. Love you. Go get him. I will be on tonight, though. Alright, sounds good. How many do we need? One more, one more. That's a biggin. That's a biggin. Dude, they're always so fast! What is that? I've missed two of those now. Dang it. Do they always one bite it? Come on, one more, one more. No. What is that? What is that? Dang it. This last one's been tough. Hi, Legend of Zuri. What's up? Welcome. Shoot. I was thinking about playing this again soon and was excited to see someone playing. Yes! That is like exactly what happened to me like 3 days ago. And when I decided to start playing again, I was like, I might as well stream it. And I looked on Twitch and like nobody streams this game ever, so I'm probably number one on Twitch for Animal Crossing. This game was my childhood, me too. Me too. There we go. Alright, let's hit up Nook. You just missed it. I caught Coelacanth not too long ago. Actually, we're gonna donate this Coelacanth and then we'll fill up the spot. Thank you. screenshot that. Nice. Alright. We got the seal conth. All future seal conths are mine. Hey, thank you very much for the follow, Siri. Thank you very much. That, I think we're at 30 now, then. You just brought me to 30. 20 more for Twitch affiliation. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Ooh, right off the bat. Just a barred knife shot. All right, let's go. That was a good run. I think you gave me some good luck there. Bum bum. Here we are. Bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Who do you have in your town? I'll show you the map in a sec. You mean, like, animals that live here? I'll show you the map. Yeah, we can. Yeah, okay, yeah, I'll show you the map. Okay, so, I think we have 15 right now, and the max is 17, if I was told correctly the other day on while I was streaming. Rio, Tabby, Olivia, and Olive in the same acre, of course. Makes it easy. Joey, Snooty, Goldie, Ava and Leopold, Grizzly and Rold, Tiara, Tangy, Static, and Ozzy. Pretty sure I've met everybody. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yep. Got 15 residents. Only two more to max them out. Max out the whole town. Ooh, I'm gonna pay. I'm gonna go over to the post office. Love Tangy? Yeah, everyone loves Tangy. Why is that? Why does everyone love Tangy? That happened yesterday on stream too. Somebody was loving on Tangy. Yeah, that's a fossil. That's a fossil. Sometimes I put weird stuff in my letters. My envelopes. $200,000 to go. Weird charismatic fruit cat? Fair enough. Fair enough. Definitely weird. Definitely charismatic. Looks like an orange. Has a leaf on her head. Is this Tangy? Yeah. Your head is an orange. See ya. What's up, Epic Trader? Welcome. Caught a bass? Nice. Caught a small bass for the first time today. I'd already caught a large bass and a like regular bass. Ooh, there's a bar knife jaw. Let's go! So yeah, usually when I catch the first of its kind, I just donate it to the museum to get it out of the way, and then whenever I catch the same kind of fish, I can keep it, sell it, whatever. Gotta finish that museum, you know. Another barred knife jaw, let's go. So many barred knife jaw. Caught a body. Yeah, that's not good. You might wanna you might wanna report that. It's a quick way to go to jail.
Ooh, red snap.
Gonna lurk a bit, but I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Yeah, no worries. Fun fact, peanuts are only good if they are cashews. Love cashews, my dude. Love cashews. Number one type of nut.
It's a big red snapper.
Oh, come on.
Another red snapper, let's go.
Oh, I accidentally pressed it. I didn't even want to. Oh, baby. Ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Okay. I gotta get ready for that, like, instant bite thing.
I like to do it. Okay. No, don't go forward. Yes! Let's go! Come on, come on. Yes! Let's go!
Let's go, baby!
Got the coelacanth.
Second one of the day. I remember when I was a kid, I thought you could only catch one. Ever.
Oh my gosh. There we go. There we go. Fish are really sad today. Are they? Probably because I'm catching them. And it's raining. Oh, baby. I guess he didn't like it right in his face. There we go. There we go. Love to see it. Two in a row. Let's go. That was a good haul. One seal conch, four barred knife shot, and the rest are red snapper. Ooh, baby. Making gains.
Good haul, good haul. We have 200,000 left on the loan, and we currently have 78, so we need about 125-ish. Around there, 125,000. Oop. And with the way the fishing has been going today, it won't be too much of a problem. What's up, Sandbag? Welcome. Yeah, I'm mostly doing fishing today. It's been really nice with the rain. Caught a couple seal conch. Where are them apple trees? Wish I had apple trees. Just got pears. Pears are my native fruit. And I've grown some coconut trees down here too. Oh, I'd love to grow other fruit.
Bard knife jaw, let's go!
I don't know how well it would work to get, like, other emulators going. Like, other people starting an emulation, then you can, like, get their fruit. I don't know if it's possible. I'm sure it's possible on an emulator. It's just a lot of work. Be great to have all the fruit growing in my town. Caught a pufferfish. Nice. Very nice. Aren't those kind of rare? It's literally right in front of me. Okay. Instant bite. Come on, baby. Yes! Let's go. Instant bite again. Let's go! I love it! Really puffed up your face. That would be hilarious if this game would let that happen. Touch a puffer fish and boom, your face is like how the bees mess up your face. Oh, what a troll. There we go. Back on track. Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Let's go. Lot of sea bass. That was weird. This is gonna be a tough one. Back up. Not as lucky this run. There we go. That was a good spot. Dang it. Oh man. Oh.
Yes. Yep, yep, yep. We take those. There we go. Hey, oh, shoot. Thank you. Oh. Come on. Are you serious? Dude, this fish. There we go. Offer a sea bass. Why are they on? Oh no, we actually turned to it. Wow. Gosh dang it, every time I try to pull it back up, they suddenly turn to the lure. Oh, that's a big one. That's a big one. Let's go. Let's go. Got a Coelaconth, baby. Third one of the day. Thank you. Why you gotta be like this? There we go.
There we go! Six barred knife jaw and a seal conf. What a haul. Took a little longer that time, but probably worth it. Yeah, that's right. We're almost there. Almost there, ladies and gentlemen. Almost there. Large fish for the river. Large-ish. Let's see what it is. Could just be a barbel steed, but you never know. And it is. Okay. Anyway. And I have 26.
So I need like 55,000.
I'll just do one run. One last fishing run here should get me there. What time is it in game? 5:02. We got time. Good start. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah. Oh, baby. It's lit. What is going on right now? Stop moving. Oh, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Let's go. Fourth Seelconf of the day. Oh, baby. We're on fire. We're on fire. There we go. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
Oops. Sorry, I was reading an email. This should put us over the top here. And boom, the Coelacanth. Gotta love rainy days. We did it. We did it! Easy peasy. Oh, there's a weed there. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. We have an upstairs tomorrow. Okay, let's stop messing around with this. Okay, let's throw that away. Okay. Let's make it my actual time, 5:20. just to make things easier. Got the upstairs though. It's spring. He's closed today. Well, it's a good thing he's upgrading, I guess. Ooh. Mammoth torso. Mammoth skull. And ammonite, which I cannot sell today. Check out the upstairs! It's lit! It also means I can't start my work on paying him off, so... The one up here work? Yes, it's growing. Ooh. It's a ladybug on that flower, but I'll kill the flower. I also don't have a net. Where are you going? I don't want to plant anything there. Oh, wow. Oh yeah, it rained yesterday, so there'll be a lot of gyroids. I don't have an axe. Hey, that coconut tree's growing.
Alright, good day. Alright, peace out, everybody. It was a good day. We paid off loan. We have upstairs now. We are going to work toward paying off that last one, that last loan, and then we'll really get to work on finishing the fishing index, the bug index, fossils is a constant grind, and then I guess paintings. Paintings are like, I don't know, they take forever. I guess I could work toward the golden axe. Yeah, we'll see. Thanks for everybody that tuned in. Thanks for the follow today from The Legend of Zuri. I'm at 30 out of 50. I need 20 more. If you have any friends that like Animal Crossing, I'm going to be streaming it the rest of this week. After I'm done with Animal Crossing, I think I'm going to move on to Anthem, but I'll definitely revisit Animal Crossing later in the year when it comes closer to the release of the Switch version, just to get people amped up for Animal Crossing, and then I'll stream the Switch Animal Crossing that comes out. It'll be awesome. So hopefully by that time I'll have a bit more of an audience base for when the big new game comes out. So thanks everybody. Have a good day.